It's Saturday. There's quite a few people out. A lot less than what usually is out on Saturday. Okay, and here's the Burgas over there in the distance. We are out biking. And over there is Sarafovo in the distance. And we're taking up the country road, right here, the dirt road, right next to the wheat fields. And beautiful Burgas in the background. Small boat harbor in Sarafovo. This front right us is the Burgas Bay. Over there in this distance, that's Burgas. This way we left with the bikes. We're in Sarafovo right now. So we're gonna drive a little bit and head back home, I guess. Here's those townhomes. Duplexes from underneath. You know, you have small apartment buildings on the other side, new apartment buildings on this side. And that's Sarafovo. We're gonna take the bike path from here alongside the waterfront back to Burgas. This is a happening beach here, summertime. That's a nice restaurant and a bar, but there's no tables, there's nothing right now. Maybe another month, but like with this coronavirus, hopefully things will come back to normal. This is part of the Sarafovo beach, but summertime this place is hopping, you know. There's bars, cold beer. That's a different angle of Sarafovo beach. Like there was a storm here about a month ago or so, and there was tons of seaweed washed on shore. It looks like on this side they cleaned it up already. And this is the small boat harbor. There's a couple nice yachts over there. There is a boat for sale. It's a nice little harbor, huh? Well protected. And this is the new bike path. They haven't put the asphalt yet. Like about in the last few days, they did the lights. You can bike at night. This path goes between Burgas Park, Sea Park, and Sarafovo. And the beautiful Burgas Bay. The development is going to be over there, behind those new trees. This is where the development is going to be. They planted some trees. The access road is built. So like the units are going to be on the other side of the access road. The access road from here on towards the salt flats is not paved, but they are working on it. They just finished putting up all the lights. There's different types of birds, you know. Look at this, they're moving down there. Like here is the soft flats, and they filled up with water, and like in August or so they're gonna harvest the salt. Good beach right here. It will still be a good beach, but like the storm got tons of seaweed out, kind of washed some of the sand away. But nature will take care of it itself. Right here you have access to the salt flats. The mud from the salt flats is like a very dark black, and actually they use this mud for in spas and healing places and stuff like that. You have access over there. Big white building in the front. That's our place. This used to be a nice spot for a cold beer last summer. Anyway, it's still closed. It's for rent. Somebody will take it. But like this year, there's not going to be no tourist season, so it might stay closed. A brand new hotel. It's all done. You see, they even have the air conditioning and everything else. But I guess the bank took it. And I guess it's been like that for years now. Nobody in the park. The park is closed. We usually bike in the park, but unless you have a dog, the park is off limits. This is our building right there.